this month. There is increased concern tonight for every day that you think.
Okay, what I did, I mixed a little UV reactive paint with my red, because I tried using this stuff all by itself, and I'm still layering, trying to get it to look smooth. So if this works on a small scale, I'll be doing it to a larger painting. And don't be afraid to experiment, man, because you don't know until you try.